You've got to remember who you're writing for. You're not merely writing for children, you're writing for the unfortunate people who got to read the stories over and over and over again.